Today marks Summer Wells' 7th birthday. It's been almost 2 years since her parents reported her missing. She disappeared from her Hawkins County home on June 15, 2021. At the time, she was only 5. Since then, both Hawkins County Sheriff's Office and the TBI conducted several search efforts, but still nothing. TBI asks anyone with information to call the number at the bottom of your screen.